The Baoga village cultural troupe of the Garo tribe will be presenting Rugala Troka or Rugala Dance. This is a post-harvest dance of the Garos. It is a part of the harvest blessing ritual performed by the Nokma, who is the chieftain and the priest. After the ritual of offering sacrifices of fowls are made to the gods, the Nokma passes on the chu, which is the rice beer, to the young and old alike. After consuming it, the boys and girls begin dancing to the beat of the drums, with enthusiastic cries from the matri, or the warrior who leads the dance. The Rugala dance signifies the usual life of the Garos during the festive season and portrays the rural life in the village.
Representing the Lota community. They will be performing a folk dance. In this dance, the women, while singing and dancing, stamp the ground firmly and move their body from left to right in a winding manner. When the women start singing and dancing, the men mount with spears and machete, protect them from the threat of unseen enemies. This dance is performed on all important occasions.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause.